Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my beautiful sisters. I am back with another Instagram reminder, and today's reminder is that of feminism. I get a lot of DMs asking me, what are my personal views regarding feminism, and can you be a practicing Muslimah and a feminist at the same time? I would love to give you an answer that you like, and I would love to give you an answer that meets your standards, but I have to be real with you and I have to be honest with you. You cannot be a practicing Muslimah and a feminist at the same time, because these two concepts, or these two ideologies, whatever you want to call them, do not go hand in hand and literally contradict one another on so many levels. So to try and strive to be both is literally going to drive you crazy and possibly could drive you out of the fold of Islam. Now let me explain why.